Bodybuilding has been a beautiful experience for me, and I will continue it for the rest of my life. I only stopped competing, but I'm not stopping bodybuilding. It's the greatest sport. Thank you.
I was just overwhelmed by what the body could look like. I couldn't believe it. You know, I had seen superheroes before, you know, Batman and Superman in cartoons, but I never saw in real life a physique look like that. And I just, you know, I marveled at it, and I just couldn't believe that this was actually attainable.
The gifts fill me.
This is definitely the best and the hardest sport I've ever tried in my entire life, and I'm enjoying every minute of it.
I was addicted the minute I picked up a dumbbell. I haven't missed a training session. I haven't missed meals. My dedication for bodybuilding has always been a do-or-die approach.
In bodybuilding, you can't tiptoe your way through a workout. You can't fake eating 6 and 7 meals a day. There's no way you can properly recover by training hard and then going out and partying all night. It's all or none.
People don't know that bodybuilding is a real tough sport, and you got wife and kids. You got to keep happy. You're trying to keep yourself happy. You got to concentrate. You got to stay focused on, you know, what you got to do and all this kind of stuff.
I'm gonna shock the world.
Without Joe, his vision, you know, we would not be here at a bodybuilding contest. I would not have a career. So I just have to say thank you for your vision and being legendary.